think her YouTube name is Frenchie G.
But yeah, we're like friends on YouTube and stuff, and she lives in Canada.
So guys, I just thought I'll film a what's in my bag video, and this is just a quick one, and normally I carry a lot of shizzles in my bag, so if you guys want to see a proper one, I'll do one. But normally when I'm carrying this bag, I don't like to put too much of it in it because because of the shape, you know, it's like very rectangle, and if you fill it too much, it kind of like changes the shape and stuff, so I don't like that. So the way I use this bag, because it has so many zippers, I like to close up this zip and this zip, and then I have three compartments. So in the first compartment, I've got a memory card for my camera, so if I run out of filming and stuff, I've got a USB stick because it holds my memory card, that way it doesn't get lost, like, you know, it's in there, but it's not in there. I've got my thing, which has like my bus pass and my rail card, but yeah. And then I have my sunglasses in here, which are these Tom Ford sunglasses, and I like this size, they're really nice, and they're like cat eyes. In the middle I have this thing, which is basically like a bus time for the bus that I'm on, so I know what time the last bus comes, you know, so I don't get stranded or anything like that. If I do, I'll just call my boyfriend to come pick me up. But got my key. I have two keys and two different key rings, so this is one of them, and it's just this little, he's a squirrel, right? Yeah, it's a bit dirty and it's a bath, but yeah, that's my key. I have my perfume, which I've kind of used up. It's from Zara and it's called, I think it's called like Woman or something. But yeah, it smells really, really nice. It's like an evening perfume. I've got my other phone, my BlackBerry. Yep, I've got my purse, my Louis purse. You know what's in the purse, a bit of dosh and things. Got this thing that was holding my headphones. Since I got my iPhone 5, I never used the headphones. I was still using my headphones from the iPhone 4, and until one of the, you know when one side stops working, so I decided to use it today because I'm on a long journey. And then I've got this, my makeup bag, which is a Louis bag, and it's a Louis clutch basically. I believe this is real. I basically picked it up from the charity shop, and it's just one of these. It's really, really nice, and it's got my makeup in there. So that's that compartment. And then over here we have my iPhone, and yes, that's the time right now. And that's my case I got from eBay. And then I've got some tissues, because you always need tissues. And then I have scissors. Now these are my hairdressing, oh my god, I hate my lens.
You okay, baby?
Okay, so normally I always carry scissors, but normally I don't carry this scissors. I normally carry a nail scissors, which is about, you know, that big. And yeah, but I couldn't find that. It's, I don't know, you always need scissors. If it's health and safety, you know, self-defense, or if your top decides to act a fool, you never know. So, because I couldn't find my small scissors, I just took these hairdressing scissors. And yeah, that's basically what's in my bag today. Oh, I'm nearly there, so I'll start vlogging. Alright then. Bye. So guys, guess who's here? Just say hello. Tasha's here. She was late.
No, African time.
She tried it. So yeah, and yeah, we're just gonna do some shopping. I already started looking. I wanted to buy things, but I was waiting for you to come.
Oh.
Yeah. So we're gonna like so look nice. Around now.
But Topshop
we're in Lakeside. So basically, we have a task that we're gonna do. I'm gonna try and dress her up. Hey! I'm gonna try and dress her up UK style, Topshop. And she's gonna dress me up American style. Right? And then we'll see the result. Okay, this is the first dress. Like chiffon material. I like the print. So that's what I chose for her. Very London skater style. She's even wearing the perfect shoes. Very London.
My mom's gonna kill me.
But it's a bit short. I'll try not to. It's very cute. It's slick. I think I won that one. Nice. Okay, so we've done a few shopping and she obviously fell in love with Primark because you know they don't have no Primark and stuff. And then she's like, let's go and eat. We're going to the food court. And she's like, there's this really nice restaurant. I said, okay, what's the name though? She's like, I don't know. And then we come here and she's saying Nando's, just Nando's. So she's a Nando's virgin. Look at her.
Wait, is it good food though?
It's Nando's. Food. You know Nando's, black people love Nando's.
What is it like burger and stuff like
chicken,
that?
Chicken, darling.
Chicken, just chicken.
Chicken.
And what else? Do they have salad and stuff?
Yeah. Okay. But if you go Nando's and you don't buy chicken, you're full. Like, why do you do it? Some people go Nando's and be by ordering steak or something.
And fish.
When they sell, like, when what they do is chicken.
That's what I was talking about, the little river.
The lake?
The lake. That's what you...
So, what do you guys call it?
It's a small river.
It's a lake, darling. We're having... Okay, right now, yeah. We're literally arguing over words. I say jumper, she says sweater. I say jumpsuit, she say romper.
Jumpsuit, yeah, romper.
I say lake, she say river. Like, come on. Okay. So guys, right now we're in Nando's and yeah, this is what we ordered. I thought I'll just give her, you know, what we normally, I don't know. I got a platter, which is here, so for two people. And then got rice, so she can try some rice. And then the corn.
This is
she ordered this specially avocado salad, which I haven't tried. We've got our sauce here. She's got orange juice.
Eating all of this.
Hi, Prisca. What are you wearing today?
Okay, so I'm wearing my dress from H&M.
The sold out dress. You should probably go on eBay to find it, but it's beautiful.
From H&M in Toronto. My necklace I got from Aldo.
It's really, really cute.
My belt was from, it was a gift, but I think it's from Winners. You guys don't have Winners here.
No.
I think your Winners will be like, you guys have a store where they sell like all brand names. They kind of put it, bring it all together.
Probably like Selfridges or something.
Something like that. Yeah. So that'll be it. And just simple flats.
Yeah.
And yeah, pretty much everything.
And your hair, honey. Ruby Woo lipstick and the curly
and the hair.
It's beautiful.
Deep wave, Brazilian deep wave. And I got that from AliExpress.
Do you want to twirl one more time? Alright, say bye.
Bye,
God. Alright, boo. Tell us what you're wearing.
So, I'm wearing my leggings are from, what's it called? ASOS.
Okay.
And they're just some monochrome leggings.
Yes.
Just show my shoes and then we won't have to come back.
Okay.
Just some simple sandals from Primark.
Okay.
Last year's season.
Okay.
And then on my top is just a t-shirt from Primark.
Okay.
It's like, you know.
Yeah, showing a little bit of skin. You know what I'm saying?
My blazer's from, what's it called? George Astor.
Mm-hmm.
And what else? My bag.
Mm-hmm.
From Zara.
Yes. And your necklace?
My necklace is from eBay. It's a choker necklace.
Mm-hmm. Your hair. And you know they're going to ask.
The Malaysian hair I've been wearing.
Yeah.
I curled it this morning, guys. Bendy rollers. I'm never going to do this again. And